wobbling on his feet as he threw the right hand. He goes down in the face of a crutching right cross.
And that time he was seriously hurt.
Yeah, look at the wobbling in Vernon Forrest. Marty Dinkins stops the fight. Marty Dinkins stopped the fight. And Ricardo Mayorga has done it.
Let's see Vernon Forrest come into the ring rapping the next time. He was celebrating his championship before he had a series.
And jab, 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 jab. Four of them. Chases Lewis across the ring. With a thunderbolt to the right hand. Shades of Oliver McCall. September 24, 1994. In London. Has Rockman pulled the upset? He has. He got a brand new heavyweight champion. And he's from the United States. With other things in his life, Rockman focusing on the business at hand.
All I can say is, for beautiful space.
What a left hook by Nelson Gomez, nearly out on his feet.
He's down. Azuma Nelson is, and again, Wilfredo Gomez is out. That is the end of the fight. The fight is over. That is it. Azuma Nelson has knocked out Wilfredo Gomez. In the 11th round, Azuma Nelson has become only the sixth African in history to be...
Well, as long as there was no knockdown, it would have to be a very one-sided, impressive round for Carvajal.
Oh! He's got Gonzalez down, and he may not get up.
He turned it upside down and wins the unification bout, and the ring is bedlam, Al.
The punch that did it.
the fight. I can't believe it!
Unbelievable! Richard Steele stopped the fight with fewer than 5 seconds to go. You're going to watch Lou Duva go crazy now. You're going to watch... Se está levantando. Chiqui Pacquiao se acerca. Es un momento duro y grande.